All right. What we're going to do is we're going to walk through Dean Collins' Shim Sham. We are going to demonstrate how we get from one phrase to the next phrase.